I felt a need to record how incredibly awful the Tabs app is. After you open it, it does some setup. That's not really what I'm interested in. You plug in a headphone jack, and it starts popping up this dialog over and over and over again. And you may think that's in the app itself, but no. It'll happen on the home screen. No matter how many times you press cancel, it comes back. And even if you remove the headphone jack, it still keeps asking for permission to access the headphone adapter.